So I'm walking in a grocery store one day. I'm walking, I hear the Lord, my faithful tomatoes. What? So I stopped, I picked up the tomato. And he says, it's always the same. It tastes the same. You don't have to pray for it to be tomato. In fact, son, if you take the tomato and you eat it and it goes through your digestive system and the next morning you get rid of it and you take the seed and you plant it in soil, it'll still be a faithful tomato. Why? Because I put my word in it. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God, and God said, let us make man. You are created out of God, who is the Word.